Abandoned by his father, his beloved mother now dead, he struggles to fit into his new home and school. Coming from a prep school, skinny and short in stature, he is the perfect target for bullies. They had taken his money. They'd taken his pride. Now he's backed into a corner. He can't let them take everything. Then use it.
Use it.
Use it.
Use it.
Use it.
Use it.